months on, my baby said, you ain't nothing but a drunken Ted. You don't pay no attention to me, so I'm leaving you now. I wanna be free. Now this was just 2 weeks in advance. We set sail for the south of France. Plans were laid, places booked. My goose was well and truly cooked. Well, she was there with her awful maid, and they both kept staying out awful late. I was there with these friends of mine. We started slugging on them bottles of wine, you know, down on the beach. Had a few beers, but they couldn't wash away my salty tears, nor this thing they called misery. Well, I goes to eat a my cherie. That was where I had to be for 2 long weeks of misery. I goes to eat a my cherie. To my tree, that was where I had to be. The memory keeps a hold of me. I go to my tree. On a smelly concert in the French Deep South, that guy across the way had a megaphone mouth. The only thing that was torturing me was being echoed to my cherie. My buddy's tried cheer me up, but my only solace was my sipping cup. Tried so hard to look so cool, but well, I go to my cherie. That was where I had to be for 2 long weeks of misery. I go to my cherie. I go to my cherie. That was where I had to be. The memory keeps on to me. I go to my cherie. Finally got back home, had a real sore head and I'd lost a stone. My aching heart, I'd nearly drowned, but at least the truth, last I found that lady had a heart of ice. And just for that, I had to pay the price. So don't you mention France to me,